The OK Go edition of the Court of Revolt Assemble is here.
Yes, they are.
And it is awesome.
Pretty sweet.
It comes loaded with samples from Hungry Ghosts. These samples we used to make our last album, Hungry Ghosts. And it's awesome. It's so intuitive and fun to play with.
The design of it is really awesome.
The design is beautiful.
Like that OK Go looks like Korg.
I love that you have the Korg font with the OK Go. It's like Korg Go. It's, you know, the best, like a good instrument is an instrument that makes you want to be creative. Just in half an hour of playing with this thing, it's like I hear all the sounds from each other and I want to make a whole new thing.
Can I plug the sync out into my brain so I'm like,
my instincts say just hit it with a hammer or some sort of mallet.
Yeah.
But I don't think it.
I'm pretty sure.
It doesn't sound that cool.
It'll survive the apocalypse. Someone's gonna find this after all the humans are gone.
And they're gonna be like,
oh
my god, there was an OK Go edition of the Korg.
Right. They're gonna be like, this race.
It must have been like a religion or something.
Yeah.
It must have been some sort of like.
I mean, this and just a lot of water is all you really need for like a survival kit. This species did something really great.
This is an incredible species.
Right.
Thank you, Korg.